electronic health records, privacy and security. Today, more and more of your health information is being stored on computers. Many of these electronic records are created by doctors and hospitals, and they offer plenty of advantages. Doctors say electronic health records make finding and sharing information easier, and for patients, that can mean reducing medical mistakes and getting better care. Whether your health information is maintained in a paper record or an electronic health record, you have the right to keep it private. And that privacy is protected by a law called HIPAA, the Health Insurance Portability and Accountability Act. HIPAA requires that certain healthcare providers keep your electronic health records private and secure. These providers will give you a notice of privacy practices that describes important rights and protections of your health information. Here are a few of the methods these providers may use to protect your health information. Healthcare providers must have access controls, such as passwords or PIN numbers, to look at your records. This means that only doctors and nurses with the right password can see your information. Your records may also be encrypted. That's a way of scrambling the information so it cannot be read by others. So if a laptop is stolen from your doctor's office, no one should be able to read your information. These providers may use software programs that can record every time someone views your health information, what time a person looked at it, and what changes were made. This audit trail makes it possible to track exactly who's reading your records. If you think your health information has been used in a way that's not legal, you have the right to file a complaint. Know your rights. Visit the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services Office for Civil Rights at hhs.gov/OCR to learn more about keeping your health information private.